The bashing Bulgarian is ready to bash once more. Let's do this.
And then there's Adam Cole, a man who always has a plan A, a plan B. He's got everything all the way up to plan Z. You will not find a more prepared superstar. You won't find a more conniving superstar either. Oh, look at the elbow after.
Absolutely punishing.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
He's in big trouble.
Spin kick.
Super athletic moves from Rusev.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
Brought in the hard way. He's looking a little off balance. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Oh, check this power out.
Is it fully locked in?
Adam Cole's got nowhere to go. He's in deep, deep trouble here. Whoa, he works his way out. Kick right to the midsection.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
And Adam Cole is ready to go. Tear the features clean off your face. Oh, stomping away. And Adam Cole is ready to go.
Adam Cole looking to end this.
Boom, last shot. Picture perfect execution.
Can Rusev stay in this after that?
That would have been a shocker.
Looking to end this. Adam Cole connected with a good shot there.
Oh, that rocked him.
Looking for the victory.
Two, three.
Adam Cole gets the win, baby.
Here is your winner, Adam Cole.
There's no doubt about it. That's a Hollywood Hogan has made a mockery of nearly every opponent he's faced through his physical dominance and in-ring swagger. Try and resist it, but Hulkamania will run wild in this match.
And on the other end is The Undertaker, a living legend who's faced many of WWE's all-time greats and laid most of them to rest.
Getting in the ring with the dead man can make or break your career, or most likely break.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming DDT!
Here comes Hogan!
Goes into the pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Toss to the outside. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
Oof.
Oh, look at this aggression. Just pure brutality.
Quickly, the cover.
The Undertaker powers out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Leg drop.
It's effective. Can he take advantage of this? Oh, man, The Undertaker's in trouble.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here is your winner, Hollywood.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. The dead man has... right, it's time to get this match going. This is a match the entire city of Monterrey, heck, all of Mexico, will be talking about for a long time to come.
Oh, nasty impact. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Elbow drop.
Systematic dismantling by Rowan. It is all going his way right about now.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Thrust right to the throat. Schoolboy out of nowhere. He goes for the cover.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Kick!
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, look, look, here we go. And he's heading back in. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here. Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
And the kick out by Harper.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
A schoolboy, here we go.
One, two.
Rowan going for an early pin.
One.
Shoulders on the mat.
One.
Rowan going for an early pin.
One,
and another kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, huge big boot.
This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it.
Oh, right to the back.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Grips applied.
Choke slam. He's on his heels a bit now.
He's not looking great, but never count.
Setting up again.
Corey, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Bad uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Uh-oh.
Here comes another one.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power.
Ooh.
Rowan wins.
Here is your winner, Rowan.
He looked very impressive in that. When Braun Strowman is out here, forget about reinforcing the ring. I hope someone contacted the local building department to reinforce this.
Braun has him up. Power slam.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Running power slam.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Bray Wyatt. And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power.
Braun Strowman gets the win.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Guys, that was a big win for him.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
Uh-oh.
We know what's next.
Get that. He's trying again. Oh, had that well scouted. Great agility there.
He's going back to the well.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. You gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because here comes another one.
Turn the lights out. Good night.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Just before three. That was real close.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
So glad I bet on him to win.
And breaks the hold. Black on the cover.
And the kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Can they get the grip locked in? He's just about there. There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Stomping. Ouch.
Just a step quicker.
A running swanton.
Not many can move like that.
He's taking it up top.
Look at this.
All the way crashing down.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Downward spiral.
See ya.
He's just dominating at this point.
He is just dominant right now.
He's looking to do more.
Another big move.
There's the last competitor eliminated. It's over.
Here is your winner, Ben Flash.
And he picks up the win. The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that
big boss man. Side slam.
Devastating. I think Big Boss Man just secured this match.
Look,
too soon.
No.
Quick pin attempt here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Oh, yes.
And Big E makes the cover. Apparently a change in plans here.
Big E into the cover.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
We must have had something big planned here.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to...
The Big Boss Man has been eliminated.
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes
the Big Ending.
And Big E makes the cover.
1, 2.
Is that it? No. Show kicked out at the very last second.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big Ending.
Will this be enough?
1, 2.
And he gets that big shoulder up.
Not yet.
Big Show just barely got out of the way there.
There's going to be any way to stop the world's largest athlete now.
The Big Show makes domination look easy.
Wow!
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
An incredible win for Big Show. He looked very impressive. The universally feared in-ring veteran Bobby Fish is set to display his combat art.
And on the flip side, you have the almighty Bobby Lashley, one of the most physically powerful superstars we have ever seen.
He's got impressive raw strength, and he won't hesitate to inflict massive damage in this match.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power. Double arm lock.
Yeah, double arm lock song.
Lashley striking with thunderous force.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Oh, back elbow.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Bobby Lashley into the cover. And the kick out by Fish.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Of course, Bobby Lashley's current run in WWE has been impressive, but let's not forget just how dominant he was during his initial time here. There wasn't a superstar on the roster.
What does Lashley have in store?
Oh, my.
Elevated.
Does he have a win in hand now?
That might be the end of Fish tonight.
Bobby Lashley with the W.
Down the stretch. Big win.
Bobby Fish did nothing but fall. Hook, line. Stone Cold Steve Austin is one of the toughest and successful superstars we've ever seen. He's done everything a man could hope to do in WWE and always does it on his terms.
Reno, Nevada is in for a real treat tonight. This match.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Multi-time world champion, multiple WrestleMania events, multiple Royal Rumble wins. How can you not be intimidated when you get in the ring with Steve Austin?
That's just it, Michael. It's unavoidable. The best you can hope for is to turn those nerves into adrenaline and...
And we are done here. Stone Cold can drop...
Stone Cold Stunner!
It's over!
That could be it.
Good night.
What? You could do it here.
1, 2, 3.
your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
A very impressive victory. One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting.
Spear! Problem flush. Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
Into the pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Brock Lesnar laughs in the face of pain.
What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns.
Big elimination right there. Lesnar has been eliminated.
Gokina clutch.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
He gets dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Back in the ring now.
Samoa Joe might get an early three count.
That was an easy kick out for Roman.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Look at the power by Reigns!
Crucifix powerbomb! The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Boom! Oh. Buckle bomb!
What impact!
Joe locks it in. Can he get down? Can he go down with it? He does. Whoa, he works his way out.
Spear! How do you come back from that?
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Not yet.
Reigns reminding his opponent, this is my...
And Reigns picks up the win!
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
One of the most physical...
An electric atmosphere and a soul... Oh, John Cena! Hey!
And that can be all. Let's see.
But can John Cena capitalize? That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Here's Cena.
John Cena wins!
Big match. John strikes again.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
My former colleague, JBL.